Here we are at the Dynamo Open Air. We're doing the MTV special today. I'm Danny from Biohazard. We're here with Dave and Gus from Grip Incorporated. What's up, guys?
Hey, how you doing?
Doing great, thanks. Having a great time.
So, how you guys feel being here today at the Dynamo Open Air? You got like 100 and skillion million people out there. You guys are playing today at like 7 o'clock. How does it feel?
Amazing, amazing. I've been wired since this morning just with the excitement of, you know, from the hotel that we were staying at, we were able to hear the drums checking, you know, the whole pounding, the thumping of the drums, and, you know, it's just amazing.
Pounding and thumping.
Yeah.
Pounding and thumping. We're going to wind them all up, and we're going to have to give Valium on the way out, because that'd be totally crazy.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Well, that's cool.
No, I shouldn't say it.
We're not far from Amsterdam, so I'm sure most of these people are intoxicated anyway, but
But for the past 2 days, well, it's the second day, right?
Actually, we've been on tour with Motorhead for 5 weeks, so we've been intoxicated for five weeks.
This is like fucking Woodstock over here.
Oh, brilliant.
So you guys just finished up a tour with Motorhead, right?
Yeah.
How was that?
That was excellent. That was so much fun. I mean, we've known each other for years, you know, and now it's just reunion again, you know, with a new band, Motorhead.
You guys partying a lot, going crazy.
Too much. It's like we're glad to get off that tour, because I mean,
I got a feeling this guy loved being around Lemmy, man. It's something about his skin tone, just telling
That's what it is, you know what I mean? Actually, he was like my shadow, you know. Sorry, Lemmy.
That's cool.
You sound a little bit like this, you know,
That's cool, you know.
No, they were really good to us. Everything went so smooth. I mean, there was no hitches, there was no bother. It was an excellent tour.
The most exciting thing about that was that tour was the kickoff of the first show Grip Incorporated ever did. So it's like you guys jumped off the deep end. We didn't do little club shows first. It's like after the garage, we went straight to a big stage with Motorhead.
Right in the fucking fire. So what are you guys doing next after the Dynamo here? You still on tour in Europe? You going back to the States?
We're going back to the States, and then we start doing the whole the U.S. We start doing the United States, and then come back to Europe in October, November.
Yeah. So guys, tell me about your album, Power of Inner Strength.
Well, it's about that big.
Cool.
Comes on cassette.
Cool.
It's about this color. Right here.
Yeah, it looks like that.
Yeah, that's it.
There you go. It hasn't got that name on it. They wouldn't let me put that on
it.
The bastard.
So did you guys do a video?
Yeah, we did one for Ostracize.
Ostracize.
So, yeah, it's a little bit more of a, Biohazard, right? You guys got that groovy, funky beat.
We took a bit of Biohazard.
White boy thing.
We got a bit of Biohazard in it,
We put a little bit of rhythm.
I'm honored.
Yeah,
it was great.
You've inspired me.
Likewise, Holmes.
That's great.
Okay, we're going to go to Grip Incorporated live now at the Dynamo Open Air. Headbangers Ball. See you up there.
See ya.
Energy is power. Power of inner strength. Walk of the sun.
ashes dying, we stir and see nothing. Can I read the light? Lord, in the eyes of war.